We also want to be able to create our own false color composites using different band combinations. But we must be careful to make sure that the Sentinel-2 and Landsat 5 versions match. If you look at the bands in the Landsat 5 imagery, you will see that the bands chosen are band 3, band 2, and band 1. Whereas in the Sentinel-2 imagery, the bands used are band 4, and band 3, and band 2. And yet they both produce natural color composites. Even though both images are natural color composites, the band combinations are slightly different. This is because the instruments on board the Sentinel-2 and Landsat 5 satellites are not identical. Different bands focus on different parts of the electromagnetic spectrum. This means that care must be taken on programming the bands into the script. If you use the same numbers for each image, then you will end up with very different looking color composites. Please refer to the table in the tutorial document to find the equivalent band combinations for Sentinel-2 and Landsat 5. For example, if I'm interested in agricultural areas, then for the Sentinel-2 data, I have to use an 8-4-3 combination. But for the Landsat 5 data, I have to use a 4-3-2 combination. And if I click run, you can see if I zoom in that apart from the obvious changes in infrastructure, the two images look very similar, with vegetation being highlighted in red. So referring to the tutorial document, change the band combinations to create a comparable false color composite for the Sentinel-2 and Landsat 5 data for your area.